Welcome to this brief guide on how to share your work location using Outlook. Over the last couple of years, most of us have been in an environment where we were able to work from home, but now we're beginning to work back in a hybrid environment. So being able to share our work location with our colleagues is an invaluable tool to have. Today, I'm going to show you how to do that using Outlook. You'll notice that currently I am using the new Outlook client, but this feature is available also on the web. I'll simply head to my calendar, and I've got my calendar open and ready to go, but right next to the date, I'll notice there's a brand new little plus icon that when I click on, will give me the option to select my work location, as well as show my currently scheduled work hours. There's a button down the bottom though, that allows me to customize my schedule. Selecting this will open my Outlook settings direct to my work hours and location settings. If you'd like to, you can use the settings icon and scroll all the way to the bottom and select the View All Outlook Settings, and then be able to head to both the calendar settings and then select the option that says Work Hours and Location. From here, you can select the days that you decide to work. In this case, for me, it's Monday to Friday and normally 8 a.m. to about 5 p.m. But if I wish, I can change this based on my current needs. I also have the ability right beside it there to select on particular days whether or not I'm in the office or in a remote environment such as my home. One of the big benefits here is that I can actually customize this and even have multiple locations across the same day. So say for instance on Mondays, I work from home in the morning and then I come into the office for the afternoon. I can actually make that a reality in the system by simply selecting the dates and times and then choosing the office location. If I wish to delete any of these options, I can use the trash can item found on the side. You'll also have a tick box that allows you to show your work location on your calendar itself. Please note that this is just for you, as it will still be visible for your colleagues in your business. Once you hit save, it'll take a couple of moments before these settings are updated, but once they're updated, you can simply hit the X to close down that option and head back to your Outlook calendar. Now, if you need to make any on-the-fly adjustments, you can use that plus icon and quickly select either office or remote based on your requirements. And that is how you share your work location using Outlook. I hope you found this tip extremely valuable, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.